Well,
You got 70.
70 bucks for an amateur job, that's actually pretty good.
Okay, so we have asylum, high school, farmhouse, or street. Don't try doing Bloody Mary in street.
Yeah, that's where my friend did it.
Oh, it's intermediate.
We have 2 minutes.
We have 2 minutes to get Bloody Mary. You know what? I'm not bringing anything, because if I die, then I don't want to lose it.
Are we just doing that and getting out?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring a flashlight. That's all I'm gonna do.
Want me to bring salt?
What if it's the wraith again?
Salt? I'll
Yeah.
bring salt, because I did only have one salt before and I just kind of bought the other salt for no reason. Okay, ready?
I'm ready. Well, you were here before us in the truck.
Let's see if I can get a picture of Bloody Mary.
Do we want to do just that or again find the ghost? What do we want to do?
We have 2 minutes before the ghost becomes active, so we could go for Bloody Mary first.
Okay. Same bathroom he did it in.
Oh
Hold on.
gosh. All the lights off?
That's me.
Already? You
Already?
sure? I hit the door.
It's over there somewhere. Okay, we need to do it
If
quick
it's.
or we'll get haunted by the ghost. He turned the light off in the hallway.
I don't like that it's doing stuff so early.
Might be a poltergeist.
Okay, why are we getting all aggressive ghosts right now?
Do you want to do it or do I have to do it?
You do it.
Bloody Mary? Bloody Mary? Bloody Mary?
Think it's because we have the candles on?
I mean, we can't exactly turn them off.
True.
Let's go see what this ghost is up to. Because I don't think it actually works. It's messing with these doors. I'm pretty sure we found the ghost already.
Of course, it's right next to where we want to do stuff.
I mean, we already tried it, didn't we?
Yeah, we didn't do it with the lights off, though. We could put the candles in here.
I don't know if the candles count as lights.
I mean, they give us light.
Your turn.
No. You do it.
Why?
Because
I
I
already
said
did.
so.
Wow.
Yeah, and I went to do it next, but I knew.
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary.
I guess it doesn't work.
Nothing. Hello, Mr. Ghosty Ghost. Are you in here? Yeah, he's right here. Give us a sign. He's walking. Where is he going? He's going over here. Give us a sign.
Strolling.
Where'd he go? Mr. Ghosty Ghost.
Hello.
I lost him.
You're still a ghost.
It's a boner. Five. Give me five. Yeah, look.
Okay.
It just
we
touched
found
it.
His... We found his hidey hole. Oh my gosh. I mean, it messes with the doors. I think it just likes this walkway. Oh, there's a light.
Did you turn wait where?
I did. I turned it on, but it was flickering.
Did you bring that teddy there?
Was it not there before?
No.
Then no.
The teddy's in this room. And it's closed.
I told him I heard a door open earlier.
The lighting, that's perfect timing.
Very perfect timing.
Uh oh. Picture.
Thank you.
Okay, footprint. Do you want to try the spirit box?
Footprint in the closet. It's in the closet.
I might try that. Okay.
I don't know where it's like over here. Which is weird. Is it in the hallway? This
I'm
doesn't work
sure
if you have lights on. Where are you? Where are you? Give us a sign.
Yes.
Okay, we have two.
It's just I figure out what we're dealing with. So we've got EMF level 5, we have
general
a spirit box.
It's doing a lot of stuff and only do more activity when there's multiple or when there's people nearby. And it's doing everything right where we are. Don't kill. I'm just asking, where are you? Hello? It keeps throwing shit. Stop it.
I mean,
what was the last one for Owen? What was the last one for Owen? For him?
Let me see. That's right.
The salt in the tank, by the way.
Wait, where did you put the book?
Oh. I don't know if it's in this room.
Oh. No one was holding that. Oh.
Hold it. You can ask it the questions when it's like on the table.
Oh. It's new. Well, it said attack, which isn't good.
I put that down and instantly tried to throw the cup at me.
We should just check the ghost orbs.
Wait, does Jin have ghost orbs?
Mm-hmm. Should we move the camera?
We could, yeah.
Oh, ghost orb!
It, though. Did you see one?
Mm-hmm, it's Jin.
Easy peasy.
No wonder it was so active. We were in its space. You know how territorial they get.
Yeah, I don't see any orbs. You got
I
lucky.
Saw one. I can stare a bit longer if you want to double check, but it's a gin.
I mean, I believe that you saw one, so...
Wouldn't it be a good idea to put the book in front of the camera so that we can check the spirit writing at the same time?
And you saw the orb, right?
Mm-hmm.
And
there it was again! It's very faint.
And the lights are on in the kids' room.
Yeah. There it was again!
I don't see it. But I'll,
it keeps going like
I
that.
Trust you though. It's much thick, we don't have one.
Mm-hmm.
Crucifix we do, but I don't know if we want to do that. Because we don't have like the specific spot where it likes to hang out in. Wait, where are we going inside?
I don't know.
We literally can't do any of the other objectives. We know what it is. We could study.
Because pictures are fun.
Where are you?
You're outside.
No, I wasn't outside. I was inside.
It's right there.
Yeah.
It's right there. It literally, it's right there! It moved the thing! Yeah, it moved the thing!
Oh. It's waiting.
It moved it as you walked in.
It's like in front of the door like this.
Staring at us like coming in a lot.
Are we going in? We don't need to. And we had to go turn off the power to be safer.
Okay, yeah, we can go.
Yeah.
No photos. Why no photos? Wait a minute. Open your book.
Just a bone.
Yeah, they're not coming up to me. And
oh, you could just try to take a picture from the door. Wait, you got interaction.
What? That's a thing?
We need to take another one. Nothing left. I don't know if the interaction is the salt or the object it threw.
I'm pretty sure it would be the object, because I've never seen interaction before.
Yeah. We were